just can't remember.
Both my parents wanted me to be a concert pianist, and I studied piano from the age of 6 until about 16. Well, I was just playing jazz, a little, not very well, and started college. And didn't know whether I wanted to go into music or medicine.
Eyes at me, as indeed most of the boys do in the village, and I'm not too fussy about it.
You get this glamorous, sexy woman who knows she's glamorous, she knows she's sexy. She flaunts it around. She doesn't wear a bra in the village. Walks down the village street without bras, you know. This is sort of an inborn type of violence. I don't think at this point there's anybody knows anybody's going to get shot. There's going to be any explosions or anything like that.
Well, I've made a statement about violence in the Wild Bunch. I think it's quite definitive. I'm trying to take another look at violence in this.
You make a movie and you'd go see Rush's every day, and whatever you didn't like, you'd go back and do over, and you'd spend 8 months or a year making a film that could be done in 3 months, and you would just keep doing it until it was right and not give a damn whether anyone came to see it or not.
trouble here, do we?
There wouldn't have been any trouble if you put Henry Niles away.
You want to put my hammer away soon enough?
Damn you, Hedden, give me that gun.
Damn you, Major. Let go!